Dominic's able to keep it deep, but he spins it all the way around, so McDonald comes to the half boards before it's picked off by Frazier. And now on left wing comes Kadri, in over the line, draws a man down, he shoots, he scores! Nazem Kadri has tied the game 1-1. Well, I told you, he's got his confidence now, former first-round pick.
And he showed great patience as the Islanders had basically a 2-on-1. Kadri coming out of their offensive zone. Islanders get beat back up the ice. There's the quick 2-on-1. Kadri goes, takes a look. He's looking all the way. McDonald gets back late, and Travis Hamonic looks for the block pass. And boy, great. Look at the patience that Kadri exhibits. And boy, he just picks the shot past Nabokov, who wasn't able to establish any kind of position because Hamonic was kind of in his way when he was slow.